What if this book was made into a movie soundtrack?